teach women. I'm at the people that need to.
Coach Gill, we're going to be on this side. On this side of the box. No, right outside of it. All right.
Folks, we're moments away from showtime.
NCAA.
King in the house, folks. King in the house. Woo!
Sorry?
No, lost all our games.
He said 0-9. That's our hope. Hope didn't win any games.
Hey, y'all still with that roster? Hey, coach.
No, leave him alone.
Y'all got a roster?
Oh.
D-6-0.
The St. Joseph Chargers at the King Jaguar. Jaguar, right? Okay, I get it right. There's the whistle. Here's a kick.
Woo!
And this game is on the way.
Here we go, baby!
Here we go!
Yeah,
fair
Lord.
Catch call.
Where you at, Louie?
There you go.
From the shotgun.
Right over there.
There's a snap to the running back. Takes it to the far sides. Pick up maybe 3 yards.
What number he is? I'm sorry.
4 yard pickup brings up a 2nd and 6 to go for the Chargers.
You got a band to run it too. He was running, he was the
last one. Oh, and that play is blown dead.
False start.
False start against the offense, which will push him back 5. Brings up a 2nd and 11.
Let's go!
Again, up the middle. Gets most of that yardage back. Appears to be a pickup of about 7 yards.
He's study packing board.
Just a couple yards short of the first down.
Come down and hit somebody in the mouth.
I'm sorry, please don't hurt when they get poked like that.
With an 0-9 record,
watch the run.
St. Joseph team
watch
is
the pass,
hungry.
Watch the pass.
From the shotgun, once again, the snap, low. Looks like a keeper.
Hit him.
Gets past the original. First down and more in the open field. And he could go all the way, gets an extra block. And in for 6, St. Joe is on the board. Appears to be no laundry. Oh, there is a flag on the field.
Antoine, what you doing,
holding,
dummy?
Holding against St. Joe. And now bring it all back. With the penalty assessed, they'll move St. Joe back 5 yards from the point of the infraction. Brings up a 3rd. Third and long 6 to go.
Screen!
There's the pass. Screen play. And King is not having it. Brought down maybe a gain of a yard.
Lloyd dropping his head.
Brings up fourth down. Kicker back. There's a snap. There's a kick. A good high kick. Cross midfield. Picks it up. A King player. Oh, and is met at midfield. A return of about 12 yards. The ball is spotted. At the 49 yard line of St. Joe. Spread offense. Fake up the middle. Oh, wrestled down for no gain. Maybe a gain of a foot. To the left side. A little room to run. Okay, you're good, thanks. Pick up about 4 yards. Brings up 3rd and 5 for the Jaguar.
Hit him!
Yeah.
Breaks it to the outside and is cut down close to the first down marker. And he does indeed have the first down. First down, Jaguar.
Hey, Pets, let me get on the field.
And nothing much.
He was good.
There we go. Upfield, baby.
Turns the corner. Good yardage. A pickup of maybe 20 yards. Inside the 20, close to the 10 yard line. Another first down for the Jaguar. 5 minutes, 40 seconds left in the first quarter. No score. And nothing. Two receiver offense. Oh, dives for good yardage inside the 10.
Catch up.
Appears to be about the 5 yard line. Jaguars are on the move. Twelve on the center. To the far side. Turns the corner. It's cut down at the 1.
I ain't feel the pain until I was on the car. I lean back on the car, I feel pain, boy. Oh, he's still up.
He ain't across yet.
Go, touchdown.
Touchdown, Jaguar.
They're gonna keep teaching you until you learn.
Son, thank you for leaving.
After the short timeout, King for the point after. Oh! Fake handoff went to the near side and nothing doing. And they're set for the kick. There's a kick. A well kick ball. St. Joe is under it. Takes it to the far side. Oh, tripped up near the 40. And that's where St. Joe will go to work. Hey. Oh, okay. Hold on. There's a pass up the middle. Appears to be caught. A pickup of about 5 yards. Brings up second down. Oh, beats one defender. Oh, stacked up. Driven back close to the first down marker. Maybe a yard short. They did give the first down mark a yard. Oh, single-handedly manhandled at the line of scrimmage for no gain. They're giving him a couple of feet on the forward progression on the carry.
Run!
Tripped up and down.
They give them yards. They need to crash down.
A gain of 4 on the play. Brings up a 3rd and 4 to go. On 3rd and 4. From the T formation, the handoff.
Lloyd,
good blocking. Gets through on the move. Finally brought down after a huge gain of over 25 yards and another Charger first down. One minute, 30 seconds left in the quarter.
They get tired. Hey man, number 4 is not hitting me. What's going
on? Timeout, Jaguars. After a short timeout, play will resume. On the center, hand off to the far side. Oh, picked up, hit twice, hit 3 times, scrambled to get back to the line of scrimmage. Well defended by the King Jaguars. With seconds left on the clock, they get the snap off, bootleg, pass, and it's good. Touchdown, Chargers. At the end of 1. Chargers will go for the point after. There's a kick. And it's good. And folks, here we are at the beginning of the second quarter. St. Joe by one. Here's the kick. A low line drive kick received by Jaguar.
Oh, hit it!
Looking for
hit
a seam.
It, hit it!
Gets a good block. Looking for more blocking, and he breaks one. And he can go all the way. Touchdown, Jaguars. Just like that, the Jaguars take the lead once again, pinning the conversion. Jaguars just win Devin Hester on that move. What's number 12's name? Isn't that the quarterback? That's Nathaniel, the quarterback with the special teams TD. No laundry on the field. Just, oh, he didn't get in?
Number 25 scored, number 12 made two blocks.
He made two big blocks,
two big blocks.
We stand corrected, 12 made two huge blocks, clearing the way for number 25 to get the special teams touchdown. 12-7 game, pinning the conversion. Appear to be going for two. Runs it. Oh! And the conversion is good. At the 11:44 mark in the second quarter, King by seven. He ain't gonna walk out with kids like that. King will kick the restart of the game. Here's a kick. Short kick. Fair caught. Oh.
He was revs on tolerance. Yeah, he was revs on tolerance.
He probably didn't do a good time.
Yeah, he did.
He did it?
Twice.
Okay.
He did it before he caught it. Then when he caught it, he was waving his hand. Yeah.
Less than a minute into the second quarter, St. Joe has the ball. Quarterback draw call and nothing. A laser through. And the quarterback paid for it. Timeout.
I mean, but like,
yo, look at your water, girl. Ain't giving nobody no.
Probably a bit.
Yeah.
And he gave. Oh, there's the blitz. Oh, underneath. Oh, driven back. And brought down at the line of scrimmage. No game. Maybe a loss of a yard.
Tell Cal to catch it. It's all out of his eyes.
Fourth and long to go. Whoa, snaps it over the kicker's head. He'll have to fall on it. Whoa! At the 1 yard line. What? And Pierce, that's where the ball will be placed. In the red zone of the Chargers. Just over 9 minutes left in the second period.
Touchdown.
Wow, you see that ball come. Somebody had it. White shirt had it. Touchdown is good. The Jaguars lead by 13, pending this conversion, and they're going with their kicker. Here's the kick. Oh! No good. You got somebody out there, coach? You got somebody out there? Mm-hmm. 9 minutes left in the second quarter, and King will kick to restart the game. Here's the kick with green shoes. Oh, a little confusion in the backfield.
Take the ball!
Oh. A little confusion for the Chargers and on the receiving team. Caused the yardage, and they'll have to go to work inside the 20. At about the 18 yard line, make that the 19. Quarterback rolls out, gets a receiver. The receiver gets away, slips by a defender.
Hey, 33.
Picks up good yardage, close to the first down marker. And he gets the first down. They give it to him.
33, 19.
From the shotgun. Oh, and drop. Drop for no gain, maybe a loss of a couple. In the air, a little bit too long. Nobody will get that one. Third and 12 to go. Chargers from the shotgun. Has a man. Oh! Incomplete. Just over 7 minutes left in the second period. Chargers will have to kick it away. There's a kick, a good kick, good high kick. Received by Jaguar. And he's met. Tiptoe forward for about 3 or 4 yards. And the ball will be spotted at about the 43-yard line.
Come on,
to him when I need something on tape. Up the middle, room to run. Nearly runs past everybody before he's grabbed by a shirt. Picks up the first and more. A gain of 24 yards. Dances around for a few yards, a gain of 3. Second and 7 to go.
Go! Go, boy, just stay.
Makes a defender miss and in for 6.
Yeah!
Now that was number 12 that time. Nathaniel in for 6, touchdown Jaguar. We'll have to see the instant replay on that one. Made the defender miss.
That was the worst fake 31, fake 24 I've ever seen in my life.
For the point after.
Right there.
Still looking, still looking. Oh, in trouble and down. .54 left in the second period. And old Green Shoes gets set to kick the ball away. Or kick to restart the game, I should say. Kicking against the wind. Here's a kick. Chargers fair catch. From the shotgun. Oh. Went with the quarterback keeper. Nothing doing. Loss of a yard. Oh, good pass. Received first down Chargers. All right, he was down. Good gain on the carry. Pick up about 6 or 7 yards. Brings up a 2nd and 4 to go. Flag on the play. appears to be against the Jaguars. First down, Chargers. Oh, slithers back to the line of scrimmage. Second and 13 to go for the Chargers, and timeout is called. After a short timeout, play will resume. Oh, low snap. Up the middle. Gain of maybe 5 yards. Brings up a third and 8 for the Chargers. Intended for number one.
I'm glad you know.
Minute 56 left in the first half. 26-7 game. Gets the kickoff.
Oh! Talking about it,
they
get up there and catch me on a goddamn
tree. They want to see some action. Jaguar ball. There's a carry to the near side. Another good run for number 24. And a Jaguar first down. To the far side this time. Got speed. Whoa, they do catch up with him, but not before he picks up a good 35 yards into the Charger territory, and the ball will be spotted at the 30. A minute 10 left of the period. And nothing. Tied up at the line of scrimmage for no gain. Quarterback drops back. Has a receiver. Oh! There's a flag. Huge pass interference call.
Oh yeah, that would be
And that'll be a definite penalty against St. Joe. Oh, both ways. Offsets. Got it, Blue. Yeah, he's playing some P-Pad or something.
Yeah, was holding, passing the
team. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I mean, they said they wanted to see some chase. Once again, oh, there's another flag. There's a pass underneath. Received. In for six, but there's laundry on the field. And it'll be coming back. A penalty again against the Jaguars. It appears that they're calling it offsides too, or false start. Seconds left in the half. 10-yard penalty will be assessed. Timeout, King. Yep. Up the middle and nothing. After a short timeout, play will resume. Still Jaguar ball. Seconds left on the clock. Ball's in the air. Oh, received at the 2-yard line as time expires. And there's laundry on the field. Who is it against? Yeah.
What school is he from?
Thornton. Yeah, that's the 2010 season. He's about 5'8", 5'9".
He looks pretty big.
Okay, the flag. There's no time left on the clock.
Well, I mean, this TF North, right?
Oh, I think so. I think that's who they're playing.
I know
playing.
It's football, so I run up here.
Oh, they're not even going to lock them. Yeah. And folks, that's the end of the first half. You're watching IHSA Varsity Football here at Echo Stadium. And folks, we're moments away from the second half of King Jaguar football. And here comes Coach. Whoop, whoop.
Sliding through, sliding through.
So this is what I do. They broke it. And here's the kick. And this game is underway. Number 12 with the carry. Turns the corner. Skips over a defender. And there he goes again. Oh! Before being wrestled down inside the 30. A touchdown saving tackle.
Hey, wait.
And it appears the official mark will be the 30. Pleasure talking to you. Okay. Then once you go rolling. Okay. Yeah, get that condition in. And here we go. At about the 33-yard line, breaks in the middle, jukes a player. Tries to break to the outside before being brought down.
How you see the trail?
Pick up of about 7 yards.
How you see the trail? I mean, you just wanted some water.
There's a pass. Oh, just out of reach of a diving receiver. Okay, go ahead. Second and 10 to go. Jaguars. Unable to hold on. Incomplete.
Get up.
Up the middle. Woo. And inside the 5-yard line. First down, Jaguars.
Did you take a screenshot of it? Put it on Instagram.
One thing you do, you get a shoulder.
The mighty
And nothing.
Look, they falling. You got five.
Take two on the loop.
You don't want to
leave. I wish I had it. They're getting up here.
What'd you say? Thank you.
That's it.
And in for six. Touchdown, Jaguar. And the conversion is good. Who for 34-7 lead the King Jaguars will kick to restart the game.
We got to be the 90-50.
Good high kick. Receiving. They're going to run it back this time. Oh, first man on the spot. And down. First and 10 Chargers. led him a little bit too far. Pass is incomplete. Damn, nothing.
I think they're intimidated by their size. I don't know, because they keep arm tagging. They got to be
real. Yeah.
They're intimidated by their size. When it comes to swaying up hitting.
Four receiver sets for the Chargers from the shotgun. There's a snap. Quarterback rolls out, looks for a receiver, in trouble, makes the throw, and the throw is incomplete. Brings up a 4th and 17 to go. Chargers will kick.
We are offense in a minute. Get away.
Off the side of his foot. Takes a charge of bounce. Up the middle, needed 10, got 12. First down, Jaguars. You going in?
Yep.
I said, you going in? He said, yep. Give me that jersey, 54. Up the gut once again, maybe good for a couple. Up the middle, dragging defenders with him. A huge gain of about 24, 25 yards. And another King first down. 3 minutes, 30 seconds left in the third.
Body weight.
Oh, yeah.
Woo!
Safety
decision. That's what I'm saying. Make sure to call it out. Penalty is assessed. Has to wait for oh. Underthrown, and a St. Joseph player had a shot at it, but couldn't haul it in, and that'll bring up fourth down. That'll bring up third down. Overthrows everybody. Appears to have a player down.
I'm almost.
asked him what he was called. He said he was going to call.
That's what it was called.
I have to work stuff out. Make it for the time. Let's get some practice and make sure you're on. That's good.
Hey,
oh, in trouble.
No.
And down.
No. As soon as he would have tried to give it to him, that ball was good.
He could have given it to him.
I'm telling you.
I'm looking at him.
Turnover on downs is St. Joseph ball near midfield.
See, my thing is they expect him to go to the outside for a pass. They not expect him to go
secret weapon. And that's a St. Joseph touchdown here in the third quarter at the just past the 2 minute mark. Whistle blown. It appears that we have a St. Joe timeout.
He's sleeping.
There's a kick and no good. Short. A minute 48 left in the third quarter. We got 34-13 game. The Jaguars all over St. Joseph Chargers.
Marcus.
Stop. Let's go down, Lonnie. Repeat.
And folks, that's the end of the third period. King 34, St. Joe 13. Breaks away from attack. Oh, the ball is out. And recovered by St. Joe. Fighting for more yardage. And there'll be a touchback. The St. Joe will bring it out to the 20. Second into the fourth quarter, the St. Joe Chargers take the ball away and have possession at the 20, first and 10. Throws the ball back to the line of scrimmage. No gain on the play.
This could be Prince
Little. Oh! Ball in the air. Receiver unaware. Caught by number one for decent yards. Gain of seven on the play. Brings up a fourth and one to go. Time out, St. Joe.
That's something.
Look at how they hit it.
Flag is thrown. Appear to be against the Jaguars. No, against the Chargers. Chargers were fourth and one to go. Now fourth and six after the penalty. Fourth and six from their own 23-yard line. And nothing. Now be a turnover on down. Oh, they still had the first. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Oh, that brings up second down. Second and a long 11. Short of the sticks, about 2 yards. Oh, and drop. Drop for a 3-yard loss. Brings a fourth down, fourth and about 5 to go. Oh! And there's your turnover on downs. King will take over in charge of territory at the 23-yard line.
Who's there? Yeah, 65.
Mm-hmm. About a yard short of the first down marker, a pickup of 9 for the Jaguars. Can't complete. First down, King. And in for 6. Number 24 once again. Touchdown for King.
Another thing y'all didn't take into account.
Oh, quick throw in the middle for the extra 2 points. Number 4 with the catch, number 12 with the throw. 42-13 game. It's the whistle. King will kick to restart the game. There's a kick received by a makes a couple of good moves, brought down near the 30-yard line. That's where the Chargers will go to work. First and 10.
Wait a minute, now, you know what?
Oh, hit immediately.
I like that.
After the
right
catch.
I like how you hit him.
A gain of 5 on the play.
Okay, right behind.
Yeah, not an inch more.
King College Prep has been boosted by the transfer of talent Denzel Ward. I am hearing report that Denzel Ward Jr. He's an offensive line.
Oh, no.
Maybe a yard on the play.
That's the dude.
Brings up a 3rd and 6 to go. A 3rd and 4 to go.
Sit down, man. Sit down, Jake. Yeah, they say
there's a toss. Turns the corner.
Get him!
Oh, pretty good move. Close to the first down marker.
Oh, he graduated?
Yeah, he may have it.
Oh, why they got him from the King?
And indeed he does. First down Chargers.
Champion
finger?
Yeah, finger. It was actually a 3-way tie last year.
Oh, okay. Whoa! And dropped. Number 52 with a huge hit in the backfield. Where's Goody? You know who Goody is? Boom, Darian Boom, my finger. I think he's at Hale.
Yeah, he at Hale.
Okay. I'm trying to get that job too. And see what Boom. He should be a senior now, right?
Yeah, he's a senior now.
Mm-hmm.
That D right there.
That D is fresh. Another huge tackle by number 52. Brings up a 3rd and 27 to go for the Chargers. Ball is in the air. Oh! Nearly intercepted. Couldn't hang on. First and 10 Jaguars from their own 44 yard line.
Everybody was just rolling.
In under 2 minutes. Quarterback drops back, rolls out of the pocket. Will keep it himself. Oh, it loses a couple of players. Still on his feet. Oh! Finally brought down. What an amazing run. We'll see that again on YouTube.
Watch that. As soon as I get home, it looks like.
That's true, man.
Yeah, the line just ain't blocking.
Yeah, or you got to do it yourself.
The ball, we're in the ball. Run it. They running it.
30 seconds left in the game. Quarterback drops back. Ball's in the air. Defended well. Incomplete.
They get the work on the ball.
I already know what play they doing. They gonna do the film fairy.
20 seconds left in the game and a 42-13 lead. This is probably the last play. Oh, caught and down. 13 seconds left. And folks, that's game. Your final, King Jaguars, 42, St. Joseph Chargers, 13. That's one in the books, folks.